there. Thanks for joining us on Denver 7 News at 11. I'm Brian Sanders.
And I'm Molly Hendrickson.
We do have some breaking news right now. I-70 is shut down in both directions so crews can blast for avalanche mitigation there. Avalanche danger is very high across Colorado right now, and after several natural slides came down right on top of drivers on I-70 here over the past few days, CDOT is now working to bring down all that snow in a more controlled environment. So I-70 will be shut down between Herman, Gulch and Silverthorne for the next few hours. And then next, CDOT will also shut down the Vail Pass for more mitigation. Loveland and Berthoud Passes also closed right now.
We saw two new avalanches just yesterday, including this one near Officers Gulch along I-70 between Frisco and Copper Mountain. That's the same area where this avalanche buried several cars along I-70 on Sunday. Just incredible video there. Now, Denver 7 spoke with the family who recorded this video from inside their truck. Like most of us who watched this, they didn't know how to react.
The moment that I saw it, at first I was thinking, you know, how big is this? Is this going to actually hit us or not? I immediately started thinking, can I outrun it? Do I need to hit the brakes? You know, what am I going to do?
Now, if you're ever caught in an avalanche on the road, make sure you turn your car off. Even though you're encased in that cold snow and you might want to turn the heat on, you could actually run the risk of deadly carbon monoxide poisoning. We have a full list of tips on the Denver Channel right now, and so make sure you're alert as you drive in the high country. And Katie, you know, CDOT is trying to keep up with mitigation of all this, but when you have that much snow, it's hard to keep up.
It really is. So it's good that they're doing the mitigation, but also avalanche danger is still high in the high country. No warnings in place. That, like we saw yesterday, for avalanche warnings, but more snow is on the way for our mountains. Right now, we're nice and dry across Colorado. Temperatures today not quite as cold in Denver, but we're already keeping an eye out for our next cold front that'll bring 10 to even 20 inches of fresh snow to our northern and central mountains. Outside, though, right now, we're nice and dry. Air quality, though, reduced across the Denver area with some stagnant air in place. So for sensitive groups, be aware of that. Winds from the east at 10 miles per hour out at the airport. Temperatures currently outside, we're in the 20s. We'll gradually see mid-30s this afternoon, and then a nice warm-up is in store as we head throughout the rest of the week. We have 50s on the 7-day forecast, and we'll talk about our next best chance of snow coming up in just a few.